Hello YouTubers, and welcome to another Let's Play Skyrim with mods. I have with me Danya in new armor, which I might change because I don't like how the collar's messing with her. And Arania. And Sophia's sitting over there eating bread. We're doing a companion's quest. I have already joined and done enough work to get the very first quest from them. I meant to do a walkthrough to join the champions, but apparently my mic wasn't plugged in, so you don't get to see that.
There you are.
I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, new blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, Welp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. I watch you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you sister. A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you. Ysgrimor was the hero who started the companions. Uthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here.
You're looking at one.
Don't delay, Shield Sister.
You said you couldn't call me that yet. Shame on you. Sorry about that, guys. Help me, ingredients.
What's on your mind?
I guess I should charge my item before I start this. Coming down here, or do I have to go up there and talk to you?
We should keep moving.
Thank you.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Trip. Lightly.
Someone was here, but they left treasure.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
We're just gonna go in a circle. I need those linen wraps for making armor.
Old Nord sacrifice place.
Wow.
Be careful around here.
That's impressive.
Let's look for a way to open the bars.
Yay, linen wrap. Okay. Don't panic when this happens, when you guys do this. You're supposed to get locked in. So, you didn't mess up.
I'm all ears.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into.
Not literally,
no
of
worries.
Course.
Just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die.
What's on your mind?
We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake.
Which one is that?
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of
you. Do you suppose
will be alive
the Draugr are
it.
Angry because we disturbed their sleep? I know how they feel. I would also be pretty angry.
Never should have come here. Give up. Still can.
Oh yeah, first time I played this, I got trapped back there and thought I messed up the entire quest.
I thought I was clumsy.
I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood.
prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Just in case those are people.
Yes? Did you want something?
Alright, you guys can. Have that kill.
Was there something you wanted?
Nudity alert. And wrap.
What's on your mind?
Probably gonna have to drop stuff soon. Master. Run around. Ooh, this place has a lot of linen wraps. It'd be nice to make in my Terra armor. Oh, don't tell me I'm over-encumbered. Yep.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course. That wasn't valuable. Actually, what do I care?
I'm right. I don't want to drop
you.
Anything, so we're gonna make her carry some things for us.
You lead, I'll follow.
Oh, just for gold.
I don't like where this is going.
Well, that's too bad. You agreed to follow me. So, you're stuck now.
Someone there?
Nope, no one's here.
Die!
So yeah, when you have followers, it's also really hard to fight.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
Worth it though. Where are you going, Sophia? All kinds of people down there. Yeah, I don't know how he managed to get this many people going. Ow. We died. Yeah.
Never should have come here.
What the heck? You guys don't even know where you're going. Wait. You trigger a whole bunch of people again.
I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
Me? No! Oh, I think it's a broken nail.
I accidentally hit Sophia. Awesome. Gosh, dang it.
Do you have something to say?
No, I didn't mean to hit you though. So.
I guess.
I'm sorry for that.
What is it?
Thank you. that's... Did not mean to pick that up. Good job, guys. Trophy is glitched. Which way did I come from? This way, I think. Oh, it's going the right way. Caught in my way or not? Huh.
where this is going.
Yeah, I'm waiting for an attack as well. Yay, dragon shout. Before we trigger everything, let's get some treasure. Need to charge.
I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
Right, you guys can, you know, have him. Oh, hi.
Thinking you could actually take me on.
I'll rip you in half.
Oh, we're not done yet? Good grief.
Could actually take me on.
The
only part of you that remains dead is your brain.
Don't run away, I just want to kill you. Now are we done? Okay. Now that we have killed everything in the cave, we can return and say, oh no! Who knew? What a surprise! That entire quest was a trap! So shocking! Totally didn't see that coming.
Fools, run!
Drink some game fuel while we wait. Okay. Now we're back to finish your first quest from the champions, Proving Honor.
We've been awaiting your return. Come, follow me.
I'm not doing no dance moves to follow you, dude.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul
to our mortal foe. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summits. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so. So, is it true what they sing about you?
Well, girl, you're one of us. I trust you won't disappoint. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to war as he would a true Norn warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hirsi. Some may prefer eternity on his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Hey, I made that myself. Grumpy old man. So yeah, there's Proving Honor, your first quest with the companion werewolf people. So now, just do a few more quests for these guys, and then you'll unlock the next one, which I will do another video for. But until then, I'll see you guys around.